Okidoki, there we go. Hopefully we finally get Label. Hello there, everyone! Right now on Stone Mirror, it's 1:26 PM on Friday, February 24th, 2023. Now for today's announcements. We have a new friend on our island! Let's give a big Stone Mirror welcome to Tia! Woohoo! Congrats, Tia! I'm sure you'll enjoy island life here. Also, today our museum welcomes its newest addition, a cafe called The Roost. The owner, Brewster, may be a bird of few words, but his coffee is so good it can say it all for him. Hello, Eleanor! I love it. Blathers is the bird that says everything, and Brewster is the bird that says nothing. Our museum curator has informed me that, like the museum, the cafe will be open 24 hours a day. I know I can't wait to duck in for a quick coffee break, and I bet a lot of you can't either. And of course, we'll be holding a special ceremony to celebrate the happy news. If you are interested in participating and have the time, please check in with Tom Nook at Resident Services. I've, like, fallen behind on these, on these celebrations. I probably have, like, 5 of them now. That's all for now. I hope you all enjoy the loveliest of lovely days. Alright. We have mail. We have lots going on. Dream house. Oh, that's right. I upgraded my basement. Hyrulean and Zer came over to my island last night, and they both dropped like a ton of bags of bells on me, and I now am a millionaire. Hey, it's Rex. Rex always stalks me. You needed to liquidate. I was out for that's quite the. I like this. I want to favorite this. Because A, it's from Julia, and B, like, look at that swanky postcard. As out for a stroll when, quite suddenly, you sprang to my mind. I had this powerful feeling I should write you, and so I have. I don't have much to say, but I do hope my letter has brightened your day. I need a Rex straining order. Rex, I wouldn't mind if you decided you wanted to leave. You would stop hanging out on my at my home. That's for sure. Yeah, we've been friends for a while. A Wallapoid. Tia! Look, you're so fancy, Tia! Hello, darling! Look who's here, checking in on me before I've even finished unpacking. As of today, I can start saying that I'm from Stonemere, too. So, hello, new neighbor! Tia, you're so cute. Oh god, Hyrule is just gonna send me money all the time. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna, like, bury the bells again. Cause I don't really need a lot of bells right now, so. Yo, dude, I love you. You're so great. Guess what? I'm making lunch all by myself. Isn't that amazing? What are you making? Guess what I'm making? Some peach pie. And the best part? You can make all you want once you know the recipe. I know, take the recipe. Then we'll both be able to fill ourselves full of deliciousness, Salt Lick. Thanks, Bo. I know. But see, I have 6 million in my bank account. So I'm just gonna rebury the. I have a ramp, yay! Oh, whoops. Oh well. My main influx is all my friends who play, apparently. Monstera? What is that? Oh, it's a plant. Cool beans. Oh, Oh man, I don't even want to try with regular turnips. I can't put that on the... Let's try again. Nope. Must be placed on the ground. I don't have a lot of ground space, guys. I don't need more stuff. So I want more plants that can fit on tables and stuff, or hang on the walls. Oh my god. A kettle isn't a plant! I don't know. I might. Do I have a cactus? I have a cactus. Zara likes to come in along with the money he drops on the ground. It's a whole bunch of random items, so. Simple kettle, okie dokie. I have some cat grass. I'm pretty sure I have cat grass. I might have put it somewhere. Oh, you know what? I might have cat grass on the other one. This one is mostly clothes. Oh, apparently I have two of those by accident. Unless someone gave me one, a present, and I didn't realize. Oops. I keep placing it on the floor when I want to place it. On the wall! Oh, that guy. Oh, you can still get into the chair! That's great. I love these guys. I actually might like move them all to the basement so that I can just like have nothing but gyroids in the basement. Because this room's a lot bigger. Just think of all the gyroids I can fit on the walls! Hello, only birds, how are you? Oh well. You're gonna bake bread today, yummy! Oh my goodness. Today is the never-ending mail day. Yeah, you can pretend to be innocent all you want. Oh, actually. Oh, what the heck was that? Oh, that was... Okay, so, Eleanor watched my stream yesterday after the fact. And, says that the thing that happened to me was a pitfall seed, and so I need to make one of these and, like, fall into it not behind a tree so I can see what the hell is going on. Alright, I will need some tree branches. Oops. And I don't have any weeds because I sold them all yesterday. I have some weeds. Okay, that's good. Oh, okay. I am looking for... this. Aww. I was hoping to move it just a little bit more so I could have more space. Whee! Thank you. Yeah. I grab some sticks. Right. What do we want to do today? With the parka undercoat. That actually doesn't look too bad. Have a lot of blue footwear. So we might have to go with those, I guess. Or black. Yeah, we'll go with black. All right. Oh, what am I missing? The fishing rod. Do I have one? I do. Sweet. What the? More mail. Different cat grass? Oy, oy, oy. Is that just Oh, I know I have to bury it? Okay. Yeah, I got there eventually. I got there eventually. Yeah, that's definitely what happened to me, but I couldn't see because I was behind a tree. Yeah, very Trixie Dream Island owner. Was a creepy island. Don't worry, I have different island codes to visit today. Alright. Let me see. It's under the Fairy Cottage Core Dream Codes. And its island description is ethereal and sleepy. I think they misspelled creepy. And it's funny because of the list above the Fairy Cottage Core Dream Codes is Horror Dream Codes, and I very specifically did not go to the Horror Codes. I went down to Fairy Cottage Core. My husband thinks that whoever uploaded it changed it since this thing that I'm using was published. Pit Tea Party. Enjoy some bonus Nook Miles to commemorate the creation of your first pit. Just make sure you don't fall victim to your own handiwork. Wild Child Troublemaker. Heck yeah. Overcoming Pitfalls. Life is full of peaks and valleys, hills and pits. When you fall into a pit, you'll learn a lesson, Be more careful next time, yes? Don't feel too bad, though. You're getting some bonus Nook Miles for your fall. Trapped. Reckless one. All right. We got things to do. I moved Tank's house. It's now over here. Although I can't remember if I did that on stream or not. Yeah, no, I was thinking the same thing, but then, yeah, I was like, yeah, probably doesn't. Because anything you pick up, you don't keep, and... Yeah, I put in another bridge, so I can destroy that one! Tank's house is gone. Means I can move the museum. Now let's go see the cafe, man. The Roost. Cool. There. Thanks for passing that message on back on that remote island. You ever find yourself in need of a cup of coffee, just swing on by. Coffee's 200 bells. Care for a cup? Sure. Here you go, one cup of the house special. Drink up and enjoy. It's perfect just as it is. She looks like she just ate something really sour though. Just the right amount of acidity and full-bodied flavor. I wouldn't add a single thing. You don't seem too sure of that. Ooh, thank you very much. All right. And I moved all my flowers down because I want to, like, move Nook's Cranny down, I think, maybe. I don't know. I'm thinking. Thinking of stuff. Oh, yeah. I forgot Label was here. Flutteroid. Like the tiny snowman I made? I wanted to make a tiny one. It wasn't perfect though. The head was a little too small. Like I bear it, like the snowballs were here and the dung beetles were pushing them around and I was like, I wonder like if I just make like a teeny tiny if it'll let me, and it did, so. But the head was too small, so it wasn't perfect. Gyroid getter. I have 15 different kinds of gyroids. Whimsical statue. Why, hello, I'm Label, the fashion designer. I'm not sure if you've heard of me. I mean, I only recently decided to become an independent designer, so you might say I'm still in training. I have heard of you, Label, and I've been waiting for you. But that's why I'm traveling to lots of different places. I want to see and learn about as many styles as I can. In fact, I wonder if maybe you might help me with a little exercise. It goes like this. I'll call out a specific fashion theme, and then you change into an outfit that matches that theme. You'll have to model it for me, of course, but I'll give you a gift for your trouble. I'm on vacation, oh noes. Just think about what you'd wear on a leisurely summer trip or to one of those big resorts. Try imagining yourself relaxing in the countryside or soaking up the sun on a beach. I'll give you some vacation clothing so you have an idea of what I'm going for. There you go, it's a groovy shirt. All you have to do is keep this piece in mind as you put together a vacation outfit. If you're not sure what to do, just wear something that would go well with it. If you coordinate everything from head to toe, that would be so fab. Well, that's what they say in the fashion business anyway. I'll be waiting right here, so come back anytime. You got it. Actually, you know what? Let's go see what we have. I probably wouldn't have any vacation stuff, but let's see. All still wintry stuff still. Does she just give me these fabric things every day if I come? Explorer shirt. That's cute. Gray pet. Oops, I hit the wrong button. Oh, thank you. Click on that in a moment. Slip on loafers. All right, let's see here. Yeah, I don't really have a lot of, Ooh. I do have, some of the skirts and stuff. So let's see what we can do. It's pretty random in my opinion. Like, there are a couple of sailor items on the list, but that shirt that's in your shop doesn't seem to be on it. Yeah, sounds like a good idea. Pretty sure I have Groovy shirts. And I saw on the list that the colorful skirt works. So we're just gonna, it's not gonna match, but apparently she doesn't care. She just wants it to be a certain fashion. Oh, although this one seems to work too. I don't know if that's better or worse. I'll just go with this one. It's terrible, but the least terrible, I feel like, maybe? Alright, scroll down. Down, down, down. Apparently the patchwork skirt works as well. Nope, that's just as terrible. Yeah, maybe. That's on the list, so we'll do that one. Although, hang on. Oh, I don't have the right color. The tiered skirts are also on the list, but I don't have a good color, so. I don't have any crowns. Is there some tops? Okay. And then oh, apparently the festival will work. So, yeah, this outfit is gonna be something. It's gonna be something. There's a lot of cool crowns. I like them. This apparently works too. We'll go with that. I mean, it's only slightly better. Women garden hat. Alright. Yes! Getting the heart shades from you paid off. Okay. There are some, there's like one pair of socks, so. There we go. So awful, oh my god. Toddlers! I feel like a toddler. Like a 3-year-old picked out my outfit for me. I see you've changed clothes. Can I take a look at the outfit you came up with? Oh good, let's see it then. Ah, I see. Wonderful, that's it exactly. Your combination of clothing radiates that perfect vacation look. There's just so much I can learn from your sense of style. Thank you. I want to give you something to show you how much I appreciate your help. Have you heard of tailor's tickets? You can take a tailor's ticket to the tailor shop and exchange it for an item that costs 3,000 bells or less. Now, you can't use that at Timmy's and Tommy's shop. Still, I hope you use it to buy something nice for yourself. I'll send my gift to you in the mail, so be sure to look for it there. And please take this too. I made it with my own two paws. Some LaBelle socks, you see? I hope you like the look. It's a design from my fashion label. I mean, my label is new, so it's not famous yet. It's called LaBelle. There's a teacher at my kid's school named LaBelle. I used to go by that name when I first set out to be a designer. But these days, I'm using my real name, Label, while LaBelle lives on in my fashion label. Oh, I hope it's not too confusing. Well, I'm looking forward to seeing you again. Thank you for being so very helpful. Yes, now please look, get me out of these clothes. Yes, please. I forgot the hairpin. Oh, and glasses. Where are my glasses? There we go. Back to normal. Rex. So my kid thinks that I should turn this into an island. My campground should be an island. Running to my kid. So we'll see. Well, hello there, Aura. Your home has a proper basement now, does it not? You won't find many folks with a home as impressive as yours. Only just every person who got the game before me. Which brings us to the cost of your remodel. That'll be 2,498,000 bells, hmm? Oh, I'd like to discuss something. Although we can't increase the size of your house any further, well, with all the furniture and trinkets you've collected, I suspect your storage is becoming quite full, yes. So once this loan is paid off, I'd like to offer a new service, expanding home storage. Anyways, that's just something to keep in mind for later. For now, please keep making your loan payments using the ABD feature on the next stop. Take care! Alright. I mean, I could technically just pay off my loan right away. Oh, I have even more than 6 million. I was not paying attention when I was putting stuff away. So yeah, why don't we just, now I have 6 million. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. What do we have? Not enough miles. You know what? We should probably just, like, get all of these. Glasses, big star tee, culotte, rain boots, KK merch. I don't know if I have that one yet. White Tyson. Well, hello there, Aura. My goodness, you've done it. You've paid off your home renovation loan in full. Whoa! Congratulations, you're debt-free and set for life in an amazing, spacious island home. Yes, yes. I know you're just waiting for me to offer to expand your home, but your house is as grand as it gets. I have something else to offer, however, for free, of course. Nook Inc. guarantees its work for life, and as a small token of my appreciation, I'm proud to offer you a lifetime of free exterior renovations. Limit one per day. Terms and conditions apply. Yes, yes. I'm legally required to say that. Oh, yes. There is one other thing for us to discuss. Although we cannot expand your house any further, maybe we could look into expanding the size of your home storage. Hmm? Unfortunately, such construction would not come cheap, so I'd need the entire cost to be paid up front. Now, I imagine that as your house has grown, you've placed quite a few of things into storage, hmm? But then, before you know it, your storage is full. And where does your old couch go? Where does your old couch go then? Where indeed? That's what expanded storage would aim to solve. So, think it over and tell me if you'd like to know more. And on that note, I'd just like to say that I hope Nook Inc. continues to serve you for years to come. Oh, and once again, congratulations. I want to see this, like, exterior. Okay, so that's what I have already. Oh, interesting. Whoa. Oh, that's cool that you can switch. I kind of like this. Or, no, I kind of just like the original one. Let's see what else we can change. The roof colors are very, very... Oh, there's a lot of them. Oh, cool. I like that. Gray stone roof. I feel like I should go with a stone roof or stone mirror. I like the brown one. Thatch. Ooh-hoo-hoo. So fancy. Really like that. Well, this wasn't even at the top. My goodness, let's start. No. Like this cobblestone one. I also really like that. Yeah. It does. Yeah, no, I like the cobblestone one. I'm thinking I'm gonna go with either this one or this one. Oops. Do we like white or yellow better? Look of the house. I know it says different things for the cobblestones, but the yellow house better or I like go all red. No, I'm leaning between these two. Actually, hang on. I wanna think what happens if I change my door. Oh my god, there's so many doors. What? And I can change it once a day. That actually looks really nice. Ah, okay. I don't have any wreaths yet, so I can start with one with a wreath. Or one with a window, and then go from there. So many doors, what the heck? I like these doors too. Like dungeony looking. Right, now I have to find the one that I really liked. Ah, this. I have the rustic mailbox right now. I like the wooden mailbox would be good. Or keep the rustic one. The roof turns purple at night. That's great. All right, let's go with this. Interesting design choice. I'll make sure that construction is done by tomorrow morning. If you're like me, you're already excited. I sure am. Alright, I wanna go with Captain. I'm hoping for another, I am hoping for another moss island, because that was great. Actually, I don't really need these, so we'll put those away and get some extra spots. Thank you. Hey, Sylvia. Sorry, I didn't mean to push you. Captain, yeah, let's go somewhere. I went with my kid, like after stream, I was like, oh yeah, I haven't done Captain yet today. So I had like it on the TV and he could like hear everything. And he's just sitting there on the couch in horror. He's like, what is this, mommy? Sometimes my kids' overreactions make everything worth it. Apparently, Zare is here but can't comment in stream. Or he was here. Might have left because he couldn't talk. I see somebody lurking though. Somebody I know. Alright, ooh, it's a wintry island. Doesn't seem to be anything on this island. And I cleared out my inventory for it. I found this DIY recipe written in my dream journal this morning. I don't remember writing it down. I didn't want to waste a good idea, so I'm sharing this with you. I'd love for you to try it out. Chèvre. Oh, I already know this. Snowflake wall. Chèvre is just literally, like, goat in French. The guy's name is just goat. This sucks. Not a good island. Oh. Nothing came out on the last one. Pretty sure I have these already. So, like when it was the Moss Island, I literally took everything with me. Maybe we'll catch a nice fish. Not like that, we won't. I was gonna use kids' controller because it doesn't drift nearly as bad as mine does. But I don't know where he put it when he used it last. So I'm using mine. Waterfalls are so loud in this game. Alright, please be a goldfish. That is not a goldfish. Apparently I had catching fish on my list. Not a pond. Wait, ponds have to be really small? Okay. I see. The money one that I don't need. Oh, stupid sound. I thought I was ready for it, and then nope. Again, I couldn't see when the bobber went down, so I was relying on the sound. And it's delayed! Fishing is very hard to do on stream. But let's shake some trees. I guess this island would be useful if it's like summertime and you need like snowflakes for like snowflake recipes. I need the moss island, man. Or I need to just get the DLC. Oh, I can't take this tree stump. I want the tree stump. Ooh, thanks for coming. I don't think I can make that one. I can make it on my alt account. I can't make it on this account. And I can't make the tool bench that I can make on this account, on my alt account. Oh, I can. Okay. Because I had this one right from the start, and I don't have this one on the alt account, so... That's quite the... Okay. Because, yeah, I have this one outside on the alt account. I like it for outside. This one I want to put inside, but I don't have it on alt account, so I'm like, peach pie. Okay, really going. Have fun. Have fun adulting! I'm gonna leave this sad island. Sad island. Palm trees I didn't shake. Woohoo! Alright, let's get out of here. Captain! You took me to a bad island, sir. Can't eat cucumbers without me good mayo? This singing really reminds me of GLaDOS from Portal. It's just got that same computerized tinge to it. Sylvia, why are you the one that's always... Yo, Aura, I'm in a jam. I finally got the lead out and started cleaning up my pad. And there's so much stuff I don't need. Right now, I've got 4 things I never use, but feel weird throwing out, boing. Things like what? Well, for one, there's a do-rig. All yours for 392 bells. I don't know what a do-rag is. What else you got? A basketball tank? No. Conductor's cap. Anything else? Sure, why not? I was gonna buy the last one she offered, no matter what. I was just curious if there is anything better. Flutteroid. I'm gonna forget that that's there. You found it! I dreamed it was an ultra super big time master DIY. Here's the recipe I made in my dream. I put the recipe in the bottle so someone else could make it too. If you make it, scream, I made it! Clyde? Okay, Clyde. Shell Fountain. Cool. Oh, I already know it. Wait, I have more mail? Oh my god. Hyrulean! Oh my god. Like, I'm really surprised they don't have, like, an icon for the crown, because it looks so, like, you look in your inventory and you're like, oh, I just have a bunch of, like, caps. No biggie. But, oh, it is a biggie. Alright, well, thank you. I will stash them in my inventory with the other ones that I have. To see if I can stop using wife to take items out of my bay. Wait, why do I have so many seashells on my bay? Back here. Right, I don't know what I need, so let's craft. All right, I want to make this thing. Cosmos and yellow roses. I can make the decayed tree. Kind of curious what that looks like. I have so many bamboo things, but I don't know where to get bamboo from. Shell found it. Oof. I need a giant clam. Lots of giant clams. Shell table. Shell bed. Shell partition. Shell lamp. So giant clams I need to just start hanging on to by the looks of it. My friend gave me this, but did not give me any mushrooms. She gave me the recipe. Did not give me any skinny mushrooms in which to make these. So, RIP. That's fantastic. I do have crowns that I can make. Alright, anyways. I made stuff, yes I did. I was a 5x bonus! Customize something. Custom design. Mine's if I. Ooh. This is actually really spanky. We're gonna do that. Yeah. Alright. So when I use my phone, is it rainbow now? It is, sweet. Heck yeah. Beauty. Alright. Let's find a place to put my workbench. Where do I always want a workbench? Side here for now. There we go. Oh, it's small. It still looks really cool. thing. Then we're gonna go to some islands. I think it's. Isn't this like a Hanukkah thing? Oh, thank you! Oh look, it's the thing that Eleanor just sent me. Cactus. This is. Fresh food trays? Tox, have you ever played Animal Crossing? I know you're lurking. You have played it? That's cool. I'm just late to the party. Everyone seems to have played it but me. Yeah, I am late to the party. Oh, you know what? I forgot to sell. ADHD! Got distracted by all the shinies! Forgot what I came in here for. Alright, now we can go to some islands. Oops, that's the wrong button. I want this button first, and then I want. I hit the plus button and nothing happened, so I hit the one that when that happens, so I hit the minus button and then it's like, you wanna leave? And I'm like, oops, I need to go into the phone first. I hit those buttons. You're sure your island is infested with weeds at this point and your villagers probably hate you? Yeah, that's one of the reasons why I stopped playing New Leaf, was because every time I came back, all my villagers would yell at me. I was like, fine, I just won't play then. And so then when this game came out, I was like, I'm fine, I don't need to play it. And then my best friend bought it for me for my birthday. Promised me that it was much better than New Leaf. So I gave it a shot. Yeah, a little bit. Alright. Let's go see Luna. I want a dream. Search my dream address. Let's see, where is the dream address? There we go. Six, four, one, five, eight, three, one, five, five, four, three. Let's go. This is supposed to be an evening fancy pink forest. We'll see. Eden. Okay. Let's go visit Eden. I always forget that I need to hit the button again. Now open your eyes. Deep slumber, dreaming peacefully on an island in Eden. I like these pathways that they've made. This is all like designs, I believe. This is cool. Oh, a giant moon. Ooh, what's this thing? Oh, have fun working. Don't work too hard. It's possible. Okay, thank you. These teddy bears are ginormous. And ice cream? What? Wow, these teddy bears not want anything around them. Hi, Titus. You communicate only in emotes these days. See these lights? I want these lights. I wonder if this is the mini library that I got the other day. It's super cute. Wait, these are these actual flowers? Oh, they are. Oh, they're the cosmos. They look like daisies. Because I don't think I've looked at the like like paid much attention to them. This is pretty. Mushroom. That's a clever use for the rocks. Get them to spawn, right? Made like a mini Stonehenge type thing. I see people, but I can't get over there. Hello, person. Georgia. You look like Georgia. I wanna see. Back, come back, come back. Aww. Very cute. She has Eric. I know him. Stay from right out of my dreams, but you don't look much like a sandwich. No, I am not a sandwich. Put this flower thing in the wrong place. Should be moved over a little bit. It's like right in the path. Can't move it. Is this their museum? Yes, it is. A big organ. Wait, can you actually? Oh my god, I didn't know that. Oh my god, that's amazing. That's amazing. I love that. That changes things. I did not know you could do that. Where are these? But I like them and I want them. Hmm. so cool. Did not know you could jump across cliffs like that. That is the best. Whoa, who are you? Wait, I think you're on my list. Judy! Hello, my dear. It's such a pleasure to be in such a beautiful place. I hope you make some wonderful memories out of here. Look at the camera, Judy. Yeah, you're pretty cute. Aww. Hey, it's Chevre! It's the guy named Goat! Here you are trying to talk to me and I've got my head in the clouds. Amour, I wonder if this is what folks mean when they say they feel like they're living in a dream. This island is actually really, really cool. Wolfgang. They say this a lot. Ooh, that eel is, something. I'm really liking this island. This island is really cool. Are these just regular weeds? They are, but I can't pick them up, so I don't think they're regular weeds. Cute. Oh, that's a lot of holes over there. I don't remember if we visited this. Eric, how's it going? How did they get the peach? She's, I guess they turn orange in fall? I haven't experienced fall yet, so I don't know.
for it.
Cool. Decorated their secret beach. Trying to find the person says. Oh, hello. Who are you? Deirdre. Alright, what's with everything being all blurry and stuff today? This is getting pretty weird. I'm more... That might be the... No, that was dude's house. Maple! It's not a 5-star resort, but feel free to relax here as long as you'd like. I'll try to be a soothing presence, of course. So soothing. Not so soothing that you fall asleep. I'm already asleep, Maple. It's okay. Maple's cute, too. Ketchup. She's got some good villagers. Alright, how do I find pretty neat. I wonder what... Oh, I can't like actually just put the thing wherever I want. Deer. Dumb. Okay, dumb. I actually really, really like this. You put a Christmas tree and it's like autumn outside. There's cuckoo clocks in this game? What? Probably shouldn't leave those running. Yes, I'm gonna quickly finish going through this room and or this house, and then he finishes in 10 minutes. I still have time, don't worry. Oh, this is the floor that Tapioca had in her basement. I really liked this island. I might have to come back and just like run around and. I'm still getting the hang of like how you actually like build and construct in this game. So. I find builders building a lot easier and a lot. Like, I don't know. They're both easy in their own ways, but like, I don't know. I think builders is more my jive when it comes to like straight up building, but I'm still having a lot of fun with Animal Crossing. Anyways, as Only Bird said, I do need to go pick up my kid from school. So, thanks for coming to the stream. It is Friday today, so I will see you on Monday night for builders stream. Thanks for coming. Bye bye.